Are you suffering from toenail fungus? In this video, you will learn how to get rid of toenail fungus effectively with some of the best home remedies. To be sure, this is what your toenail should look like when it is infected. Toenail fungus, or onychomycosis, is a condition where fungal cells develop in the toe area, causing the nails to become darker and more yellow. White lines may appear on the toenails and they'll become more dry and dull. Before getting to the remedies to treat toenail fungus, make sure to follow these two steps. Start using the following treatments in this video as soon as the symptoms occur. The sooner you start treating the infection, the easier and the faster you will be able to get rid of it. So don't wait any longer. Use the treatments regularly and consistently. Using the remedies only a few times won't be enough to treat your toenail fungus. You need to apply the solutions regularly and for a long period of time to notice good results. Be patient. Now, here are three quick toenail fungus treatments that you can apply from home. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is powerful for combating any type of fungus. During an infection, the pH of the nail and its surrounding skin becomes more alkaline, higher. When in contact with apple cider vinegar, which is acidic, this pH goes back down to a more neutral level. So, it will help the nail get rid of fungus. Just take a tissue, dip it into some apple cider vinegar and apply it on the affected area. Leave it for a few hours and repeat this process regularly for good results. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is packed with antiseptic and antibiotic properties, which have shown to be very helpful against skin infections including fungus. Simply dip a tissue into a solution of tea tree oil and apply it on the infected nail and its surrounding skin. Leave it on for a few hours before washing it off or keep it overnight for better results. Do this every day if you can. Listerine. Listerine contains thymol, menthol and eucalyptus, which have antifungal and antibacterial properties. These components are very good if you're looking to start getting rid of fungal infections. Just pour some Listerine in a small bowl. Add just enough so that you can enter the infected toenail or fingernail inside the liquid. Keep the nail soaked in the solution and take it off after about 30 minutes. Repeat this daily for best results. The previous treatments will get you good results. But, for faster natural solutions that can safely clear toenail fungus in only weeks, go to www.conquernailfungus.com in the link in the description below. You will learn about some of the best ways available to treat toenail fungus, how to prevent it from happening and how to promote beautiful looking nails. Go to www.conquernailfungus.com now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, share this video and comment what you'd like to see next.